Ah, it's that music. As you've guessed, guys, welcome to hopefully what will turn into a full playthrough of the Dead Rising Deluxe Remaster. Now, if you've seen my Dead Rising kind of a story explained video, you know that I said in that one that Dead Rising was one of my favorite games kind of growing up, you know, in my journey as a gamer. And I'm really excited when they announced this one to give it a go and see what's changed. I have seen a couple of things. I haven't really been keeping up to date with the new release, but just seeing kind of like the environments and stuff, and the way they've made them all look has been like really cool to see. So we're going to go through this, and depending on how well this kind of playthrough goes, we'll do a full one. I don't upload much on here, so hopefully we can make it a regular thing. I keep saying that, but I just get so busy with the other channel that I don't have time. So let's start a new game. Classic 72-hour mode. Let's go. Okay, this cutscene was at the... If you stayed on the start menu for a while, this played on the start menu. But they put it as an intro to the game, so... It's interesting. Rough.
Mommy, what was that noise? Mommy,
it was a deer.
What is it, sweetie?
I said, what was that noise?
Nothing, sweetie. I just ran over a big frog.
No, frog. You didn't, Mommy. Frogs don't sound like that. Mommy, I'm bored. I want to open my eyes.
Please, just be a good girl and keep your eyes closed like I told you. Okay?
Do as you're told! Oh, Willamette is burning. This is cool. Dang. Keep your eyes on the road. A scary man outside the car with half a face.
Mommy!
Oh, sweetie. Oh. I'm so sorry. You okay? It's okay.
Cool, man. The zombies look good.
God, no!
Kick him in the head! Strong zombie. Go on, get him. Classic. Car won't start. Hand twitches. Yeah, there we go.
Start!
Tough break. Got in.
Say, buddy, you mentioned something about research for a story.
That's right. Got a tip that something big's happening.
In a nowhere little town like that, they sure didn't mention anything about it on TV.
Yeah, well, I'm freelance, pal. I don't make my living waiting for the TV to tell me what to cover.
She is. Willamette, Colorado. Population 53,594. Distinguishing characteristics? Jack shit. About the only thing to do in this town is kill time at the shopping mall. What was that? The army?
Yeah. Looks like taking a helicopter was the way to go. I bet they got all the roads blocked off by now. All right, listen. I want to get shots of the whole town before the National Guard finishes roping it off. Take me over the main street.
Here we go. We're gonna use the camera. This is cool. Look. Oh, you can tilt the camera, look. That's cool. How do you zoom? Up and down. Okay. Oh, nice. We've got some zombies. Some zombs. Oh, not very centered, but it's good. Brutality. What's we got? Nothing there. Oh, here we go. This is the guy in the car, look. I want to try and get a shot of him hitting one. Oh, nice bit of blood, yeah. Mate, this guy's screwed. Oh, I'll try and get one with the bat hitting it. Oh, come on, wave.
Is this what you came to take pictures of?
There you go. Desperation.
Sure is.
Oh, he's got your ankle, dude. He's bit ya. Oh, nice. Look at that.
No way. Check that out. Look at all those people.
Ah, he's getting eaten.
What the hell's happening here?
What the hell is happening here? We got the bus.
I have no idea.
Yeah, the bus is next.
One thing's for sure. Whatever's going on down there, it's not business as usual in this town.
Business is huge. Nothing interesting. Any PP stickers? Got a lone zombie on the roof here. Scallops. Oh, here we go. This is the one. Right. Let's get a good shot of the thingy blowing up. Ah, here we go. explosion.
Oh! Holy shit! Did you see that?
Yeah.
Zombies on fire. There we are.
I've got to take her up for a sec.
Woman on the roof. Yeah, it's cool. Like, a lot more detailed, obviously.
Take us down.
Here we are.
We have to check out that building.
Huh? Where?
Right below us.
Factory number one. How did you end up in this predicament? Nice. Oh, should have got that one then. Drama. Oh, hang on. Oh, I missed it. Oh, well, I got the points. I got the points. I got the PP points. Got in.
I want to see the center of town. Take me there.
Roger.
Kidding me?
Oh man, you are nuts.
All right, listen. Don't forget to come back for me.
As long as you're not dead, Fred.
It's Frank. Frank West. Remember that name, because the whole world's gonna know it in 3 days when I get the scoop.
All right.
Whoa! Shit! Oh. Get us back down to that rooftop!
I know I'm gonna get my butt chewed out for this one. We're going down.
Hello there. Huh? You're the reporter, aren't you?
Yeah.
You came alone?
Yeah, I'm freelance. You know, going the battlefield alone, no crew. So, what's going on around here anyway?
You came by helicopter, didn't you? What did you see from the sky?
Well, if it were just a riot, I doubt the military would quarantine the entire area. The moratorium on information getting out is a little extreme, in my opinion. There's something else I can't put my finger on. Doesn't sound like civil disobedience. It's too quiet.
Almost as if everyone's already dead?
Yeah. So why don't you just tell me already? What's going on?
I think you'd better see for yourself. This, my friend, is hell.
Here we go. Woo! It's Skill acquired, jump kick. How do I do my jump kick? So check watch is up now. Used to be left. Okay. All right. I know this. Okay, cool. So, all right. Yeah. Wait, I'm doing that. What? Right, I'm doing it. The way it said, do it in midair. Press X in midair. Oh, well, let's go down here. Maybe I can't attack anything yet. Would make sense.
Looks like you're the only journalist that made it out here. I'm looking forward to some nice pictures.
Sure. How do I use a camera? There we are. Let's zoom in. Autofocus.
Good.
Carlito. All right. You've had your picture taken. As was what you wanted. Okay, so watch. Mega Man watch. That's cool. Very, very cool lighting as well. Save you. Yep, save your progress. Okay, cool. Let's do a little save. Why not? In case the game crashes, we don't have to do it all again. Yeah, the graphics and the way the game looks is really good. Like, nice lighting. Everything's a lot more atmospheric, isn't it? So I think we'll see the mother from the start. No? Oh, someone else. Closet. Okay. So I didn't get any of the deluxe items because I only bought the normal edition. I didn't fancy splashing out on a deluxe just for some outfits. When you unlock outfits, I think they're around here normally. Like the prisoner outfit and stuff was around there. I'm glad that Frank's a little bit faster at the start than he was in the original, because in the original, when you first crank up the game, and then Frank's just like moving at a snail's pace. This is a good pace to start at, I guess. I can't wait to jump kick some zombies.
There's no time to ogle pretty girls, son. You looking to get yourself eaten alive by zombies?
What? Did you just say zombies?
Take a look out there. Those ain't zombies. What would you call them? There's been more and more of them since last night. Now? They're all that's out there. Eh, look on the bright side. Zombies are stupid and slow. We should be safe in here. All right then, feel like making yourself useful? Take a look around the mall and bring anything we can use for the barricade back here. Andale, come on, pronto.
Want some pictures, man. Lindsay!
Alright.
Dana and Verlaine. Mark's not scared, guys. Mark's not scared. No chance. So, I work for a living. Work.
Huh?
You! Stop right there! Do you have any idea what you've done? Why did you summon me to this place? What are you planning?
Would you calm down? I don't even know what you're talking about. What the?
Madonna! Madonna! Madonna, he's out there! Oh,
what are you thinking?
Madonna!
Get off!
Oh, wait, baby, no! I'm saving you, baby! Wait for me, sweetie! Oh, Madonna!
People doing? Run! Quick, move! Get over here! Everyone, move this way! Quick, to the stairs! Move!
Move! Let's have a 2x4. A 2x4 is actually a pretty good weapon. Let's baseball bat and a snack. And I seem to remember that there is a... Hang on, let me get a good picture. Oh yes, look at that. All right, let's go. Oosh, oosh. See, the 2x4 is pretty good. Kills him in one hit. Right, give me the shotgun. There it is, I got a shotgun. Right, let's go, to the stairs. See ya. Oh, it didn't work. There you go. See you later.
Where are the others?
I don't know. I hope they got away.
As long as those things are in the mall, we'd better not use this door.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall. And apparently, those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for? Hey.
Nice camera. Are you a photographer?
As a matter of fact, I am. Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
You really seem to know what you're doing. Who are you guys, anyway? And what are you? I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something?
Nope. Thanks for showing me, though.
Hey, we're not done talking yet. Just who are you guys?
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
Secretive, eh? Search the shopping mall. So they voice acted the people now with these lines.
I can't answer your questions. Even if we rounded up everyone responsible and arrested them, I've still got my hands full with everything else that's going on.
I just drinking or having a snack while she's explaining something to him. Otis.
You ain't planning on going back down into the mall, are you?
Bit close.
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Well. But you young folks never listen to me. Well, if you're gonna go, at least take this transceiver with you. You better take this map, too. Those things are all over the mall. Be careful out there.
So that is the voice of Lee from Walking Dead, Telltale. Walking Dead. If you didn't know. It's cool that they give Otis a voice. And hopefully now you can hear Otis giving us instructions on survivors rather than reading the text at the bottom of the screen when you're surrounded by a bunch of zombies. And Otis would also call it the most inconvenient times. Right, we've got first survivors here, but this is cool. They've got steps now. There's an issue where you'd lead all the survivors to the edge here and then they'd kind of like meander around and kind of bump into the wall and stuff like that.
Have you seen my wife, Natalie?
Whoa, Jeff comes over.
She should still be around here.
Yeah, Jeff. Well, you seem to know where you're going, mate, so... Yeah, come with me.
Looking for someone? I'll lend a hand.
Oh, that'd be great, fella.
Yeah, because they voiced all the survivors now. Hi, Jeff.
I'm Frank. I'm a journalist. Follow me!
Okay. Oh, man. Okay. There's Natalie, look, and I gotta snap a photo of this because it's good PP.
Jeff!
Natalie!
Jeff!
Oh, there we are. Okay. Drama. Level up. Flying dodge. It's a flying dodge. Set your direction and then dodge with B. Nice. Cool, alright. That works well. Guys, let's go.
All right, you two. You mind cutting your joyous reunion short? It's not safe here, but I know a place. I'll take you to the security room. Follow me. Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on!
Yes, I have to wait for him to jump up here now. I can just run up the steps. Really cool. Have they got the door icon on above their heads? No, they don't. In Dead Rising, they had a door icon. Because sometimes if you go through a door and they're too far away, they stay in there and they end up dying.
As long as I live, I've had about enough of this.
I think it's Natalie that you can hear just like, if you save her in the original, you just hear her like, just constantly crying. She's like, what's happening? Every time you come in the save room, all you'd hear is Natalie just weeping. But anyway, we're going to shop mall. We're going to go see. We're going to go see Kent, I reckon. And we'll get a call probably from someone. Otis, maybe?
Mm-hmm. Hey, it's Otis back at the security room. Can you hear me, Frank? Let me give you a rundown on the mall's layout so you know what you're doing. Right on the other side of the warehouse, you'll find Paradise Plaza. There's lots of shops there. Restaurants, sporting goods, books, you name it. It's a pretty big mall, so you'll probably need to use the can now and then. Just check the map to find restrooms.
There's all loads of stuff here now. This hallway was like kind of blank before. And obviously you can get up there and then go through to the security room that way. Because this place will be full of zombies later, obviously.
Zombies, huh? Had a feeling you'd show up. God, it's you. Look, don't sneak up on me.
Brad was attacked. I located him on the monitor.
It's probably just a sprain.
I've got to help Brad, or he's done for.
All right, fine. Give me your gun. Come on, I'm the reason you just got hurt. Let me help.
No, I can't let a civilian do that. That's against regulations.
Yeah, well, I don't think they had zombie-infested malls in mind when they wrote those regulations, kid.
You know how to use this?
Kinda. I've covered wars, you know. Look, after I'm through helping you, you and I are gonna have a nice little chat.
Alright, so I got my, oh cool, the case board looks a bit different. That's cool. Awesome. Right, new development, blah, blah, blah. I know how that works. Okay, so I've got my steel pipe because I've now got a gun. And you can now move when you're aiming, which is really cool. Which is very, very helpful. Oh crap, let's go up Paradise Plaza. I can't wait to see where all the kind of malls look. So this looks really cool, look. They've really revamped like the way the malls have kind of like their own theme and atmosphere. So this is like kind of, you know, aquatic theme, I guess. Gotta go to the food court to help Brad. If I go up here, there is, I think, there's obviously an orange juice. Is one coffee creamer enough? It should be. There's a submachine gun up here. Over there, look. Maybe I could drop the baseball bat and pick up the submachine gun and then use that in the Carlito fight. Make things a little bit easier. I'm going to go see if Kent's there. If not, then we'll just go and help Brad. See ya. Oh, hang on, we got here. It's a menu there. There's a katana down here as well. On there. I don't really need that. I mean, it would be cool to have a katana, wouldn't it? I'm fine with what I've got. It's good, the roll in the first one, you had to, like, double... Oh, it's a copper shooting his gun. You had to push the left stick forward, like, twice, like that. But this, the park looks really cool. Should have grabbed a skateboard, really, from the sports shop. So I could have got through here a bit quicker. Never mind. The park looks really good. This will obviously be crawling later with zombies. Absolutely crawling. Be shambling all over the place. Right, let's clear him out with a shotgun. Right, let's go. Let's go and help Brad.
Sent me to find you.
Who? Jesse? Damn it!
Okay, we'll have to talk about this later. You know how to use that gun?
I've never fired at a person.
All right, I'll cover you from here. You need to stick to the shadows. Try to get close to the target, okay?
And what am I supposed to do when I get close?
Well, the best solution would be to shoot the guy. But if you can't do that, keep him busy dodging your bullets and stay out of trouble. Are you up to it?
I'm a lot better with a camera. But yeah, I'll give it a shot.
All right. Next time he reloads, I'll lay down a suppressing fire. I'm counting on you. Make your way over there. One, two, three!
Not the best time.
Follow me. Come on.
You're a journalist, right? I've been watching the monitors here, and I've got some info you might want.
I've got to come.
Young guy
look for an open.
Around in Paradise Plaza. He's carrying a camera like you. I guess he must be a photographer too, taking pictures at a time like this. You're both crazy.
Oh, Otis, come on. He's more annoying than the original.
Good job, reporter man. Keep it up.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, Brad. I can jump up on there somehow, can't I?
After it! Don't let him get away!
Sure! Your legs. Where is he? Over there, he's coming back.
You're finished.
No, grenade. Oh no. Where is he? Where is he? Up there. Try grenades. Oh man, I need to get round.
Out of my way.
Yes.
Got away. Who was that anyway?
I don't know. Well, thanks for your help. The name's Brad.
I'm Frank West, photojournalist. And right now I'd rather have an explanation than your thanks, Brad.
Sorry. I've got nothing to tell you. Look. I don't know what Jesse told you, but as far as I'm concerned, we're through working together. So you cover your zombie story and leave the rest to us.
You guys are looking for someone here, aren't you?
Who is that? Where did you take
it? You help me, I help you.
Damn. You're one hell of a journalist, aren't you, Frank? A hot-headed, underhanded hotshot paparazzi with nothing better to do than to invade people's privacy.
I try. You got a point.
You win, Frank. Let's work together. Jesse and I are DHS agents, and yes, we are looking for the man in that picture.
You're with Homeland Security? Is that guy a terrorist or something? I took that picture in the entrance plaza, right near the front door.
The entrance plaza. You're sure?
Hey! So do I have your permission to cover this story? Or not?
Here we go. Let's follow Brad. So I lost my shotgun. Yeah, yeah. I do that all the time in the original. Right. Oh, my shotgun's gone. Great. I used my 2x4. Come on, Brad, let's go. Gross. Give me those sweet prestige points.
Come on!
Come on, Brad. Bloody hell, how we doing? I'll tell you what. Annoying. Because if Brad dies, the game's over. the main story's over. Just a policeman shooting. So if I go here, this should force a cutscene. There we are.
Sir, if you could just kindly come with us, we can wrap this whole thing up.
No, I'm not leaving until you can
absolutely,
guarantee
sir.
Me safe if passage
just open
through
this
these...
gate. Just open this
no.
gate. It's for
your
protection.
I am not opening any gate. Thank you very much. I'm going to stay right here.
Dr. Barnaby,
safe.
Sir.
Thank you, and goodbye.
Dr. Barnaby. Doc.
Well, what happened? You can't just arrest him?
He turned down my offer to protect him. Said he isn't going anywhere until I can guarantee a secure route out of here. Jesse has a direct line to HQ. The first thing we need to do is to call for backup.
All right. I need to get back to the security room, I think.
Frank, right now, you're in the entrance plaza. Looks like you got the shutter open. If you want to change into some fresh duds, just take what you need from the clothing shops out there.
Cheers, man. Right, well, what should we find? Should we find some... I don't think Kathy's boutique is the place I need to go. Out of sight. Sports shop.
Somebody there? Help! Please!
Where are you, lad?
Somebody there? Help! Please!
Bill, what's going on?
What a relief to finally get out. I owe you one. I was just trying to get the place organized when the whole pile came down. I was trapped for 2 whole days. Mall's open today, right? It's not a holiday. I wonder why no one passed by until now.
You were stuck for 2 days? You haven't had contact with anyone.
Yeah, unbelievable, isn't it? I lost a lot of weight, but it was no picnic. Well, I guess I'll just head home then.
You can try.
I mean, the company owes me one, right?
They won't care if I knock off a little early. Thanks a lot, man. See you around.
Bill, wait.
What the hell's going on out there?
Yeah, it's a zombie apocalypse, dude.
I'm afraid we've got a zombie problem.
So much for going home.
Huh. Come back to the security room with me. It's a good place to relax for a while.
Huh. Come on then, Bill.
Wow.
Pick up a potted plant. I like that you got a durability meter on this, on the weapons now. I was looking for a bookshop, but the only kind of good bookshop is the one that Barnaby's in, I think. Let's change clothes. A decent suit's in here. Oh, the hanger, oh, great. I don't want hangers, I want more hangers. I just want to change.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do. Something a bit more flashy. You can check their affinity levels. Interesting. You got Bill with me. Or Billy Boy. Right, we need to go.
Follow me!
Come on, Bill. We'll get to the security room. Paradise Plaza's open now, look. So we can go straight through to the security room. Oh no, it's not open yet. Darn it. Literally just there, the exit. That's so annoying, isn't it? Okay, right. Bill, you're going to have a job on your hands now. Having to survive. Should really find him a weapon, but... Ooh. Did you like that, did you, Bill? This is going to be interesting. Trying to get Bill through here. Apparently their AI has improved as well. So they're a lot better at kind of getting through crowds of zombies. Good lad, Bill. Come on, that's it. Aaron and Bert should be in there. No, not yet. Oh, crap. Definitely smashed the door.
Frank, you in the food court now.
Yeah.
You might want to try mixing different foods in the blenders out there. If you're lucky, you could end up with something really good.
Nice. Chizoti. Is this the prisoners? Have they come up later? I think we're okay. I love the park. Park looks really good. Obviously, you know, nothing will compare to the original, but it is nice to have a remaster. You know, and they've obviously put a lot of love into it because it's, you know, after the kind of disaster that Dead Rising 4 was, I think the series needed a kind of a fresh lick of paint, I think. It's disappointing that they didn't get the original actors. That's nothing against the new voice actors, but yeah, I think... Frank's voice was like iconic as TJ. TJ was iconic as Frank, wasn't he? So, oh my gosh, Bill. Bill's lagging behind. It's all good though.
Somebody's barricaded a woman's clothing shop in Alfresco Plaza. From the looks of it, two people are hiding inside.
Mate, I was just there. Oh, it's Bert and Thingy. Aaron and Bert. Oh, they're useless, Aaron and Bert. Hopefully they're a bit more... adept in the remake because yeah they were absolutely useless before. Still with me, Bill? Of course you are. I can hear Kent. Kent's a proper flannel, isn't he? I love the jump kick. Okay, we'll go back to the security room. Fifty zombies. Oh no, oh no. I wonder if survivors climb up stuff with you now. Like if you climb up somewhere that they'll come with. Nice. Well, here we go, right, clear it out. That lift's always a bit of a challenge.
Follow me!
Come on, Bill. Stop whinging and whining. Got you this far, haven't I? Look at that jump. Majestic. Here we are, another one saved. Back to security room, then we'll go see Kent, do his thing, go and get Bert and Aaron. Zombies. Here we are. Okay. This will be case one done, so we got a bit of time to kill then.
So that's what Dr. Barnaby said, huh?
The old coot's not dumb. He wants us to call for help first. We got a line out or what?
The signal's being blocked. I can't even contact HQ on the emergency line.
So, if we want to get our hands on Dr. Barnaby, we're going to have to secure a way out of here ourselves. All right, we got to deal with the situation we've been handed. The boneheads back at HQ might be working on something, too.
There's a helicopter coming. 3 days from now. At noon, it's my ride.
Is your ride reliable?
Absolutely. That's how I plan on getting out of here.
All right, then. I'll see to it that the DHS picks up the charter fee. Can we take Dr. Barnaby as well?
Sure. As long as you tell me what's going on.
Okay. I'll tell you what you want to know. Later. We have more pressing business right now. If we have to wait here for 3 days, we'll need supplies. Water, blankets and the like. We'll get Dr. Barnaby here tomorrow morning. I want you to keep an eye on the monitors.
Okay, next case will occur at 6 a.m. and it is 4 p.m., isn't it? Yes, you've got loads of time. Okay, right, cool. Well, I'm going to save a game. And then we'll go and get Bert and Aaron. Kent and Bert and Aaron. You can advance time. That's pretty cool. You can do that in the original. You have to wait. You have to literally wait. I don't know why I do that, though. There's lots to do in between the cases. I guess if people just want story, then they can just, you know.
Never thought I'd get in.
Sorry, Otis. I've got stuff to do, mate. Oh, hang on. We got another 2x4 here. How's my 2x4? Joe!
Oh, shit!
Defeated the whole purpose of me taking that shortcut, didn't it? So I wouldn't get surrounded by these chumps. It doesn't seem to like knock other ones over, which is a bit disappointing. So yeah, when I used to kick them, I used to kick them into a crowd and I used to clear out a bunch of them. Don't really do that anymore. Hang on, let me take some, I'll drink some coffee creamer. Another thing that would be good if they had was if you could heal whilst walking.
Hey you, you're in my way.
Am I?
Can't you see I'm hard at work? I'm trying to take some pictures here. You've got a nice camera there yourself. But you don't know the first thing about photography, do you?
I'm something of a pro.
Sorry about that. You know I happen to be a pro, too. Maybe not as good as you, but...
Think you're a professional, huh? Uh-huh. Right. Gotcha. Do you really appreciate the weight the word professional carries? If you don't have the talent, you can't just use that word like you own it.
The name's Frank West. Sorry I got in the way of your shot. I'll just get out of your hair now.
Okay, okay. Hang on a sec, buddy. Why don't I do you a favor? I'll have a look at your technique and give you some pointers. Don't be shy now, Frankie. Here, I'll even model for you. Show me what you can do, and I'll be the judge. What a great idea, huh? Sometimes I think I'm a genius. Let's get started.
This guy's so annoying.
Okay, first I want you to take a picture of me while I show off my photography skills. But not just any picture will do, Frankie. You have to get 500 PP for my image. You did it! Nice job! I look damn good in that shot. Next, I'll treat you to my signature cool pose. Get 700 PP for my image. You've got no rhythm, man. Take shots like that, and you'll never catch my pose. Okay, what do you say we change locales?
I found a woman in the jewelry shop at Alfresco Plaza. She's moving around an awful lot. It almost looks like she's looking for somebody.
Beautiful.
Perfect. Ah, come on. Get 700.
You've got no rhythm, man. Take shots like that, and you'll never catch my pose.
Oh, nearly.
The larger the subject appears, the better the photo. You probably
get off.
That.
Damn it.
Oh, yeah, great.
Perfect. Oh, come on, man. That's a shot.
You've got no rhythm, man.
This was always a bit frustrating. In the original, this mission was a bit frustrating as well.
You'll never catch my pose.
Bro, how do I get your pose?
You've got no rhythm, man. Oh,
yeah, great. Douche. Just about to take the picture.
Nice one.
Perfect. Oh, man, this is annoying.
You've
honestly,
got no rhythm,
this mission annoyed me in the original
like
as well.
That, and you'll never catch my pose. Perfect.
Yes, there we go. Wasn't great,
nice
but it was
shot.
Good.
You did it! Of course, half the credit goes to your model.
Yeah, sure.
Well, it's in focus. And, the composition's okay, I suppose. Uh-huh. That ain't half bad. Okay, here comes the next one, Frankie. But first, feast your eyes on my work. Now this is my most emotionally moving shot. Now this is my funniest shot. Okay. This is my most violent shot. Check it out.
Ugh.
Okay, here's the deal, Frankie. You gotta go out there and take even better pictures than the ones I just showed you. You think you can handle that, huh?
Yeah.
Off you go, lad. Right, I'm off to Alfresco to go and save some survivors. Problem is with Aaron and Bert as well, is that you tend to find them and is trying to escort them across the grounds when the prisoners are in the truck and shooting at you, which isn't ideal. I've also got to fight Adam, the clown, so I can have his mini chainsaws, because they're very useful for boss fights. Those and the knife gloves, probably the best items, weapons in the game, I think. Right, off to Alfresco. I mean, I'm not too bothered about doing a survivor run, to be honest. There's quite a lot to do, isn't there, in this game. Alan and Bert are okay for now. They've got a bit of time left. This woman lost her child, I think.
What's the matter? Are you okay?
Grace! Oh, where's Grace? You're... My baby!
No!
I want my baby back! Oh! Grace! Grace! No! Answer me! Oh! Where's Grace? You're...
Get off me! Shoot.
You got separated from your kid?
Grace is my baby. Oh, no.
I'll find your baby for you, lady. First, let's get you someplace safe.
Just leave me alone! They hate her! Those damn zombies hate my baby! Right in front of me! Oh, God!
Let's go.
What, you want to stick around with them? With the ones that ate your little girl? Come on! I'm not gonna let you die here.
I'll carry you! No, hang on. I can't. Like, oh. Hang on. Come with me. Come on.
Follow me! Follow me!
Come on! He wants that hunk of meat. That's right, she's got a mean limp, and she. This way. No, you call me an asshole. You're on your own.
Hey, Frank, look at that. Looks like a cool photo op, no?
What? Where? Are you talking to me? You don't talk to me. You're not supposed to talk to me. That's a bit out of left field. Suggesting photo ops to me. I tell you what I want. I want some wine. I'll pick up some wine. There we go. Just in... Oh, hang on. What's this? Ooh, they take less damage because of something or other. I want the book, which makes them more, efficient, I think. I think that was in this one, or is it the second one? I'm not sure. Please don't be the prisoners. Oh, darn it.
You missed, loser.
Yeah, you suck. Yo, look over there. Hey. All right, looks like we found our next contestant.
We're gonna take out that dude and snatch his old mate.
Here we go.
Take it easy. Shut up.
Douche. No. Oh, you are. You're gonna get it.
Jeez.
Oh, mate.
Piece of shit. You're gonna regret that.
No, I'm not. Come on, Frank. He's nearly dead. Darn it, I need to go. Oh, no. Right, okay.
Kill
gas. Oh no, I want the heavy machine gun. Pick up the machine gun. Oh, keep pressing B. No, you're not. Yes.
Follow me.
Where is she? Oh, there. She's done pretty well. I'll carry her.
Someone help me.
Oi, Sophie, come here.
Over here. Come here. Follow me.
Come on. I've killed the prisoners. That's it. You come with me. We'll be all right. We just need to get over to the security room. Yeah, but we did all right. We did all right against the prisoners. I keep thinking it's B to pick up a weapon because that was the original. Or was it X? I don't know. Anyway. Oh, it's 7 o'clock. Oh, darn it. Still with me, Sophie?
Follow me!
I've got to kind of wait for Sophie. So if you stray too far and go through the door, they gradually pass away. Yeah, I think we're right. There we go. So we need to go and fight...
Frank, I can see something over there. Maybe you can use it.
Yeah. I think we need to go and fight Adam. And then that way... we can also unlock the shortcut to Paradise Plaza from Wonderland Plaza. So we don't have to go across the park anymore. Because I don't know how it works in this one, in the remaster, but they come back basically every night, every day, which is a little bit annoying because they are quite hard to defeat. Get out of the way, dude.
Damn. Shit.
Queen. A queen parasite. There'll be one around here. Yeah, look, there's one here. So I can use this. Oh, crap. I'll just clear out the lift first. Oh, there's no one in there. That's okay. I thought normally there's an elevator full to the brim with zombies, which makes it a bit frustrating sometimes. But there we go. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. Oh, in this, because you've got steps. When you carry in a survivor, you'd have to put them down, climb up. They'd have to climb up. You have to pick them up. You can just go straight up the stairs this time, which just works a lot better.
I could never forget about my darling Grace.
guess I'll have to do enough living for us both now.
That's the spirit. Come on, let's go and save. I haven't saved in a while. We've got a few survivors. Need some healing items. Right, let's go and I think we'll go and kill Adam first. Because that way, have I got enough? I haven't got any weapons, so I'll need to go and pick up. Okay, here we go. Right. See ya. I need to go and pick up that submachine gun. And also maybe still a bit harder to kill. And in the evening they're a little bit more clever as well. Which is always nice. Smarter zombies. Alright, let's go and get the submachine gun and a couple of... Oh, there's coppers here, isn't there? With guns, this? No, you've got a nightstick. I think they're at the other end in the pool. I'll get the submachine gun first. Because that's always handy against Adam, because you need to beat him from his distance, really. I've got quite a lot of... melee weapons, so I'm going to swap that for an orange juice. And I'm going to swap the baseball bat that's kind of running out of juice for that. Go and kill this guy, pick up his gun, and there we go. We're ready, I think, for Adam. We need to go to the food court and then right to the Wonderland Plaza. I've got a submachine gun and a handgun, so that should be enough. Power push. So they're a little bit more... go away. A little bit more clever and grabby in the after 7 o'clock. Very annoying. Right, I'm going to go grab a bottle of wine because I've lost health in that little kerfuffle there. Right, let's go. Wonderland Plaza it is. I wonder what this looks like. I need to wait for the call from Otis first, though, obviously. We also need to go to North Plaza, which is through Wonderland Plaza, to go and fight Cletus as well.
Frank, you're in Wonderland Plaza. The most popular attraction there is the Space Rider roller coaster. Be careful around that, okay? It's not a toy.
Cheers. If Adam's not here, we don't receive a call for Adam. I was going to go straight to North Plaza now and go and find Cletus. And there's toilets down there, so I can... Yeah. Oh, stop! Bloody nuisance, mate. Toilets, here. No, that's North Plaza. Toilets are there. There we are, right. Save our game. No, not there. There we go. Okay.
Perfect.
Nice. Frank had a poo. Oh my gosh. Almost got shot in the head. North Plaza has a door now. You should just be the stairs.
Interesting.
Frank, looks like you made it to the North Plaza. There's a supermarket there along with a gun shop, a cutlery shop, and a home center. You'll probably want to stop by and get some supplies.
Yes. Sion's food and stuff. Where's the gun shop? Not down there. I think it's down here. Down here? No, that's a toilet. Is that a toilet? It's got punched. Wait. Hunting shack. There we go. Wow, there's a lot of zombos down here. Here we are.
Look, mister, if we're gonna fight these zombies, we need guns!
Stay back! I trust those damn zombies about as far as I can throw them. But I trust people even less.
Don't shoot! Look, let's talk it over.
You can talk to my 12 gauge. Don't get no closer, or I'll blow you all to kingdom come.
Hang on.
Now, goddammit, I warned you. In a situation like this, I can't afford to trust nobody.
Oh no!
I'll kill you!
Oh, cripes. Darn it. Oh, go away!
Jesus.
Oh, mate, I'm screwed. Bloody zombies, I'm screwed! Let me go up here. Woo! Man, let's get rid of these. What?
Looks like it's out of control.
I'll be Adam.
Maybe there's somebody out there. You wanna check it out?
Right. All of you need to go. Everything must go. Right, here we go. Cletus, I'd say poor Cletus. Getting eaten by a zombo is no way to go. Try and shut yourself inside the place, Frank. Hold a right bumper and press B. Oh, nice. Frank's burly physique. Hang on. There we are, right. We can have a handgun. I'll replace this with a... Oh, wait, can I have a... My shotgun. I can only have this shotgun, is it? Wait, just handgun. Store display. Oh, there's a bottle of wine there. I'll have a bottle of wine. Oh, shoot. And I need to replace this with something. We got a handgun. I want a shotgun. Maybe a sniper rifle is going to be useful for what's coming up. If you know, you know. So we'll have no melee weapons, but I think we'll be alright. I'm going to get another handgun. Handgun, there we go, right. Let's go. I may regret my decision not to have any... I love that. Just do a dodge roll. Dodge roll seems to have a... a cooldown attached to it as well. Which is okay, I guess. But I guess I can go out that way. We'll be coming back to the store in a bit. For another boss fight. But that's a bit later. Right, so let's go to Wonderland. We need to go to Alf. Food court. Down here. Wait. Oh, it's probably just easier to go through this way. Just to bear it, innit? Just to be brave. Big brave boy. The North Plaza, back to Wonderland Plaza. Save at the toilet, obviously. Maybe this. Oh, hello. Oh, love it. Okay. Any more? Oh, look, we got another one. See ya. Shouldn't waste my bullets, really, but it's fun. If I need more handguns, there is, or there are a bunch of officers by the Wonderland Plaza.
I found a couple of survivors in the bookstore in Wonderland Plaza.
Cool. He's going to tell me not to cut him off because it's rude. Yeah. Damn it, man. I've been shot twice by these zombies now. In the original, I never got shot once by those things. So we unlock a shortcut with Greg. Good old Greg. He's one of my favourite survivors because that shortcut that he unlocks is extremely beneficial. But the lighting in here and that other night is just so cool. It's very dark, but it's very good. And there's zombies around because of Adam. So the couple in the bookstore in Wonderland Plaza, I think that's Tonya and her boyfriend who's injured.
Stay away from that, Gramps! Everyone used to laugh at me. I was a walking punchline. But not anymore. When the zombies came, everyone died. That's why I decided to give all the happy people a lift on this fun ride. I won't let you stop the ride, Gramps. If the ride stops, then the zombies come back. And that won't be any fun at all.
Adam, you're crazy, dude. I need him to do the balloons. He's got a vast array of tricks, isn't he? Mammy, bro. Oh no, got me. Oh, darn it. It's a bit more difficult on this one. It's difficult, man. Maybe I need to melee him. I haven't got any melee weapons, haven't I? I'm an idiot. There you go. Oh, you got to let it fully. Right. Okay. Maybe you got to let it fully go red. I'm shooting them too early. Right. Makes sense. Yeah, I'm really happy. Static, actually. So it's the red ones that damage him then. Here we are. I like balloons. So it's the red balloons that damage him. Maybe I can drop kick him. There you are. Darn it. Oh, hello. Right, now he knows how to beat him. What's the blue one? Oh my gosh. So it heals him, the green one. Right. That's why I wasn't doing any damage. The green one heals Adam. I get it. Right. Right, I might load and start again. If I let that hit me, I get healed. Nice. Here we are. I save my shotgun for those moments. What's this do? Oh, big damage. Oh, darn it.
You're
so dizzy. You're nearly done, son. Yes. There we go. Woo. On that small chainsaw is an absolute unit of a weapon. Okay, let's close this down and we'll save Greg. Unlock the shortcut. Hi, Greg.
Thanks. I was in some real trouble there. Are there other survivors around?
Yeah.
There sure are. Everyone's in the security room. It's safe there.
Security room? I know a shortcut there.
Yes.
Oh, another small chainsaw. Go on, Greg. Go on, take him out, bruv. Oh, no. Greg's in trouble. My shortcut's in trouble. Let's go. Greg and his shortcut.
This way. Come on.
They're the best. All right, Greg.
Perfect. Anyone there?
Let's head through here and we're already at Paradise Plaza. Nice shortcut, huh?
Come on!
Come on, Greg! The shadow of the North Plaza again. A frantic man has been running from the supermarket. Can't remember who that is. Oh no.
Help me!
It's alright, we're okay, Greg, we're okay. Right, we're here. Come on, Greg. Not long now to freedom. There you go. Greg's been reunited with his mate Otis.
Otis, you're okay, thank God.
I'm gonna go save.
Yo, Frank! Give me a hand here!
Hey... What... What gives?
Considering the helicopter and all, we have to work together. But that doesn't mean we can tell you everything. And everything we do tell you can't necessarily be printed.
Yeah, so?
So, I just want you to appreciate the situation.
Well, we're up to our necks in zombies. Yeah, I think I appreciate the situation just fine.
Zombies. I still can't believe all this, you know? Seems so unreal.
You all right there?
Yeah, I got it.
You should rest a while, Brad.
You go ahead and catch some sleep first. We can switch in 4 hours, okay?
There we go, right. I'm gonna go save, and we'll probably leave it there for this one. We can go, and then at the start of maybe the next episode, we'll go and free Bert and Aaron from the Alfresco Plaza. Now we've unlocked the shortcut, and then maybe go and get him, do his photo challenge, and then we'll be ready for 6 a.m. then. That'll be the next thing we do. Okay, so guys, that was the first part of my Dead Rising remaster playthrough. If you did enjoy this video, then please leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you're not already, and leave a comment down below what you think about this remake and this remaster. But for now, guys, take care, and I'll see you in the next one.